Varun, well played. Could I even use the word ruthless about that performance?
Yeah, I think from start to finish, we almost played the perfect T20 sort of plan. From the way we started with the ball was exceptional. Ricky Clark and Chris Wright getting early wickets. Wickets seamed around a little bit, some catches taken, and then we never really let them get going. So top performance in the field, and obviously getting off to a good start with myself and Porterfield really set the platform.
Too modest to mention it, I know, but that some of those catches, you took a couple of them and they were well held.
Yeah, first one that kind of hit me a bit quick. Atik Jarvi took a great catch in the deep as well, running over his head. So the fielding, the intensity in the field was good from us. Good effort.
You're in some sort of role. You've had a big win, of course, over Northants in the championship. You're in great form at the moment in the T20 Blast as well.
Yeah, four wins on the bounce. I think it's a format which you can get momentum in definitely. Massive game coming up tomorrow at New Road. It's obviously they're flying in the competition at their home ground. It's going to be a spicy atmosphere, shall we say, but I'm sure the lads are looking forward to it.
How many more wins would you say you need? Because we're about the halfway point now, aren't we, in the Northern Group section. What do you reckon you need?
I think you're going to need at least seven. Depending on sort of the no results, maybe eight. But we're not really looking at the table just yet. We go out and take care of business for 40 overs each day and we should be all right.
Everything on the pitch worked out pretty well tonight. Was one of the best sights, Jonathan Trott coming out?
Yeah, I was just saying earlier, he's fantastic to have. Just his presence at number three, as opening batsman, myself and William can just go off and all guns blazing, because we know we've got a rock at three who can stabilise the innings if we lose an early wicket. So having his presence in the team definitely helps.
You're on a very good roll. Keep it going. Well played tonight.
Cheers. Thanks.
Chris, well played, man of the match performance. They tell me that the power play in T20 is about scoring loads of runs. You seem to have different ideas.
Yeah, it normally is, to be fair, but I think we were quite fortunate there that the ball just moved a little bit, and obviously aggressive shots and a moving ball can lead to edges, and fortunately we got them today.
And some fantastic support in the field. Skipper a bit too modest to mention it, but he held on to a couple of crackers.
Yeah, to be fair, he looks a bit dozy in there, Chops, but he did take it, look like about a few yards behind him. But no, great hands. He's very solid in there, and obviously, yeah, there was some good fielding in general. I think Tiki caught a catch over his head. I think a few people would have bet the mortgage on the ball hitting the floor there, but he pulled off a spectacular catch. So it's something we're doing well
with the ball. You've got loads of options. I'm thinking about some of the players who weren't even here tonight.
Yeah, obviously Boyd didn't play. Wokesy's with the test squad. I'm sure I'm missing someone else. Barker. Keith Barker, my mate. Yeah. So, plenty of options. But obviously, you need large bowling stocks, I think, when you're competing in three forms of the game. So we're fortunate like that, and it gives us an opportunity to tweak our side as and when we need to keep people fresh.
How much is T20 more than any other competition about getting on a roll? Because you're certainly on it.
Completely. We've got a bit of momentum, but strangely, I'd have thought that might not have been the case, given it's now been, split for every Friday rather than a block of games. But it certainly appears that once you get a bit of a formula, you're able to, find a bit of momentum, like we are at the minute, fortunately.
And how are you finding the schedule? Because it's pretty relentless at the moment. You're T20 straight into a championship match, back to 20 overs. How are you going?
I think pretty well. It's nice to know where you're at in that sense. We know we have potentially Saturdays off, Thursdays off, maybe just a light session. You've got your game Sunday to Wednesday, and obviously the Friday night big bash. The only thing, it is quite tricky to practice your skills, because obviously you've got to balance rest and stuff in there as well. So yeah, that's the tricky part. But I personally quite like it. It makes the Friday nights pretty special.
Well, if you're winning, of course, it's always enjoyable. But some big games coming up. Worcestershire having a great season. They're up next. You've got Lancashire soon. But you're sitting in a nice position in the group.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we had a bit of a blip up at Old Trafford against them, or against Lancs in the first game. So put that behind us. And yeah, I think we can just keep doing what we're doing. And we're performing pretty solidly at the minute. So as long as we do that, we're going to be hard to beat. And hopefully we'll be in the top four places coming in the group stage.
Okay, nice performance. Well played tonight.
Thank you. Cheers. Thanks very much.